SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the rain and snow notifications on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The weather app on your iPhone has the ability to let you know when it's about to rain or snow in your location, or it can let you know that rain or snow that's currently happening is going to stop soon. If you would like to start receiving these types of notifications, or if you already get them and you would like to turn them off, then you can change that setting by opening the weather app. You can then tap the three lines at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can tap the button with three dots at the top right of the screen. Here you're going to choose the notifications option, which is going to bring up a menu that looks like this. So now if you want to set the precipitation and weather locations for your current location, then you can adjust these settings here. When they look like this, that means that you're going to get notifications about the severe weather in your current location, as well as changes to the precipitation that are going to occur in the next hour. And if you have additional locations set up for your weather app, then you can tap one of those there, and then you can choose whether or not to turn on the severe weather or next hour precipitation setting for that location as well. Once you've enabled those options, simply tap done at the top right corner of the screen, and you're all set. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.